Hey y'all, I am Tabitha Brown and I am here today to make something that is one of my favorites and probably one of yours too, a good old pizza, honey. What kind of pizza? A little mini yummy pizza that just so happens to be vegan. But you ain't even gotta tell nobody. It's even got sausage on it. Yeah, set your whole day on fire. Come on in here, let me just show you how to do it. Okay, so first up we have our good old onion bagel. Got to have it. You just take it, open it up like so. The good thing about the bagel pizza is, baby, one make two. Oh, surprise. We got our olive oil, we got some garlic, we got our little marinara. Let's take a little olive oil, brush it on the bagel like so. You don't need a whole lot, but just enough. What's enough? Honey, just until your spirit say so. Honey, everybody like a little brush sometime, even your bagel. Very good. Now next, you can get your marinara. Now you can put marinara like the kind you use when you make spaghetti, or you can get marinara that specifically says pizza sauce. Whatever you get, just make sure it's vegan. Yeah, and I like to put just a little bit extra. And remember, it's your pizza. So you also gotta do things from the spirit. If you know that you like it a little bit more this, a little bit more that, honey, do that. Now, the garlic. Yes, okay. Now this you just do with your hands. You ain't gotta be real fancy. Just sprinkle it on there. But make sure you wash your hands after, especially if you got company coming over, honey, because you're gonna be right funky. And you don't wanna do that, okay? Honey, now we're gonna have to get our cheese. So first up, we got our good old vegan mozzarella cheese. And we also got some pepper jack, baby, because that pepper jack, Now if your kids is anything like mine, honey, they love a good old pizza. But I also got a 6-year-old who sometimes just wants cheese. So if that's the case, honey, you can do that too. So a little bit of pepper jack. Tad, why pepper jack? Honey, because it got a little spice to it. Just a little kick, that's what throw folk off. We got our good old vegan sausage. Put a little couple of them on there like that. Okay, whichever way you want it, you can do that, but this right here make it look cute. Honey, one thing about being vegan, a lot of folk think the food ain't tasty. They think the food is boring. They be like, oh, I can't do it. I can't eat salads all the time. Well, honey, do you see a salad right here? No, child, you see a good old pizza. So now, a little spinach. You gotta get your greens in. Honey, you know, I always tell people, if you start your day off with some greens, honey, won't no type of riffraff come your way. Honey, greens make your day go right. Red onions, although they purple. I never understand that. Put a little bit of them on there. And Tab, it seems like you got a whole lot going on these mini bagels. You do, and you can do that because it's your business. Mushroom. Tab, girl, is it gonna fit? Yes, it is. Everybody calm down and relax. There we go, mushrooms. Red pepper. So when your food is colorful, honey, you just feel like you're doing a whole lot of something. You don't even know what. It don't matter. It's just your food look good. When your food look good, most times it is good. Honey, and if it is good, it's probably good for you. Honey, a black olive. Don't look like an eye. Yeah, black olive be like, girl, put me on there, honey. Put me in the game, girl. I got it. Yes, you do black olives, yeah. If you want to add a couple more peppers, we got green peppers. If that's what you like, we'll put a couple of them on there. Why? Because we want to. Yeah, honey, the more the better. So then we got some good old oregano, but before you put that on there, let's do this. Add a little bit more pepper jack on top. Just sprinkle it, okay? Just sprinkle it. Take your good old oregano, sprinkle, sprinkle. Honey, look at that. Ain't it beautiful? Now, we're going to the oven. Going to cook it up for a little bit. I'll be right back. We got pizza. Very good. Honey, y'all smell it. Let me get me a plate. This is my favorite part. Oh my goodness, look at that. Hey, if you wanna get real fancy, honey, if you're growing herbs at home, honey, take your little piece of basil. Okay, take your little piece of basil. Child, break it up. Break it up, break it up, break it up. Honey, put that on there. Child, get it ready, like so. And then do your favorite part. Honey, bite it, yeah. Honey, that's good. Check out the recipe. Honey, make your own. Honey, go be great. And do it the vegan way. Honey, just try it. What do you have to lose? Nothing. Well, you probably lose your pizza because you're going to eat it all. But other than that, honey, your life going to be amazing. Very good. I'll talk to y'all later.